High water is causing problems on Conneaut Lake. Many boat docks are underwater this afternoon due to the high water levels caused by the recent heavy rains. The Pennsylvania Fish and Boat Commission has declared a no-wake zone over the entire lake. This is until further notice. The restricted speeds will minimize damage to the properties along the shoreline. The commission had to issue a similar order back in 2019.